Hi, everybody. The construction industry is evolving with incredible techniques and innovative solutions. New technologies allow us to build more durable and more aesthetic structures. Additionally, construction time is shortened and labor costs are reduced. In this video, we will examine the modern technologies and techniques used in construction. Superior Walls wall panels are prefabricated in the factory and brought to the construction site. This system offers many advantages over traditional brick or wooden walls. These panels, which have high durability, are also resistant to natural disasters such as earthquakes. They show superior performance in both heat and sound insulation. Thanks to prefabricated concrete wall panels, construction processes are easier and more sustainable structures are obtained. Hydrofoam radiant heat insulation is an easy-to-use radiant heat insulation base. It prevents moisture from passing through the floor. It reduces heat losses through the floor, thus saving energy. It provides a smoother floor by eliminating small irregularities on the floor surface. Eurobrick brick cladding gives the appearance of natural stone to the exteriors of buildings. It is a modern and aesthetic cladding type. It combines the intimate atmosphere provided by traditional brick cladding with modern architecture. It is resistant to external factors. It is not affected by weather conditions such as cold, heat, rain, snow. It also contributes to heat and sound insulation. Flexum deck mortar is a practical, fast, and reliable adhesive used in roofing works. It can be used in both new construction and repair works. It is an effective solution, especially in fixing roof tiles and water sealing. It can be applied directly without mixing. It prevents crack formation by adapting to the movements of the roof. Bifusion bi-blocks is a groundbreaking innovation in the utilization of plastic waste in the construction sector. These blocks are produced by compressing and heating plastic waste. It stands out as a durable and environmentally friendly building material. It offers an environmentally friendly solution by utilizing plastic waste instead of disposing of it. It can be applied more quickly and easily than traditional building materials. It can be used in many areas such as walls, fences, terraces, ornamental walls. Seismic expansion joints are specifically designed to withstand the rigors of seismic activity. This makes them ideal for structures such as stadiums. They prevent cracks and damage due to expansion and contraction. They are resistant to heavy traffic, weather conditions, and other environmental factors. They come in different sizes and configurations to meet the specific needs of the stadium. prefabricated monolithic floor is a modern construction technology that offers many advantages. It is a particularly fast, durable, and economical floor solution. It is created by combining concrete panels produced in the factory on site. It reduces noise and waste and provides energy savings. It has high resistance to natural disasters such as earthquakes and fires. It is completed in a much shorter time compared to traditional methods. EcoSpray Therm is a foam insulation material that is generally used in buildings and is applied by spraying. This material comes in liquid form and expands and adheres to the surface when applied with a spray gun. Thus, it creates a thick, insulating layer. It can be applied to almost any surface, including irregular surfaces. It adheres completely to the surface, leaving no gaps, and thus provides air tightness. Brick-a-Wood makes wooden house construction easier with an innovative construction system. This system consists of wooden blocks designed with a Lego-like logic. No nails or screws are used. Brick-a-Wood blocks consist of specially designed wooden elements of different sizes and shapes. These elements are manufactured in a way that they have the feature of interlocking. The inside of the walls is filled with wood shavings for thermal insulation. In this way, energy efficiency is increased. It is possible to build a house in a much shorter time compared to traditional wooden house construction. This printed concrete mold is a practical and economical solution used to create the desired patterns on the wall. Thanks to these molds, it is possible to obtain a more decorative and natural look instead of flat surfaces. It is a great option to personalize your own garden or living space. Siika block is a lightweight, durable, practical, productive, and ecological folding formwork block weighing 2.5 kilo. It is easy to apply and more technical than traditional formwork blocks. It provides significant time, space, and safety savings on the construction site. It can be used in places such as retaining walls, basements, elevator shafts, narrow pools, external walls. No support or lifting equipment is required for the application of Siika block. A bricklayer can lay 60 mediwan per day. Thank you.